This video is covering the arpeggio sequencer on OP-1. To access arpeggio, hold shift and press the sequencer key. Select arpeggio from the list and press the sequencer key again to engage it. Arpeggio is an arpeggiator with multiple play and trig styles. Press and hold notes and chords using the musical keyboard and turn orange to engage hold. Turn the blue encoder to adjust time signature. Use the green encoder to change trigger mode from none, once, each, all, and trig, affecting the way extra notes are added to your sequence based on type. The white encoder lets you apply a trigger pattern, adding variation to the sequence, indicated on the display by dots and dashes. A dot means a note will be triggered, and a dash means a step will be paused or skipped, based on the setting controlled by shift and white. Hold shift and turn the green encoder to change type, controlling which notes are added to your original chord. Hold shift and turn the blue encoder to adjust note length. Shift and orange allows you to change swing amount. Turn orange to release hold. Arpeggio works in drum mode as well. Trig is especially useful in drum mode, emphasizing the first note played, easily creating interesting and complex rhythms. Have fun exploring! That's it for arpeggio. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.